Yeah, this is Klaus War, aka Adrian H. Dragon. Rapper, artist, multidisciplinary artist, performer, poet, world's greatest living millennial LGBTQ rainbow poet, motherfucker. Just got inspired. I watched 37 seconds out of one of those Kardashian living, doing it, whatever you call it, keeping it up with the Kardashians, and I got inspired to do a rap, a freestyle. Forgot a little bit about it. I'm gonna probably remember a little bit about it. Let me grab a little bit of. Get ready. This is how I get ready for my rap. You know? Do like this. On that lying, on that goddess. Man, I ain't gonna say it out loud. I ain't gonna have to whisper it. Cause it's one of those Kardashians. Which one I be doing it? And which one of them? Which of the Kardashians would I be doing it? Doing it, dancing with it. Miss you twerking, maybe all of them. But hey, keep it quiet. They be looking better with my finger up the. Petting like a zoo in this motherfucker on the leashes, they would look even better. Dragon driving them on a leash, cause you know that would you be a high rated, excellent, like you motherfucking spell it out loud. This is like you do it, move it to the left, move it to the right. Motherfuckers even got a rhyme for a dime. Nickel shade is shady every time. Motherfucker, sunlight, sunrise, and sunsets when I do the best. Give me some push-ups, man. I write a script for them to flip. Open your mouth. Kanye said, build a ring. I said, boxing your rappers like a motherfucker. Say, boxing all rappers like a. That motherfucker boxing with your rappers literally like I'm really that motherfucker. Class war, bitch. Shh. Love, 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 snaking.